Hello little scientists, welcome to ALLEN IntelliBrain. We use various devices to measure time these days. Clocks, phones and even smartwatches. But do you know how our ancestors used to measure time? Let's learn about it in this video. From the Intelli SMART Box, take out the Rotation and Revolution Activity Kit. From the kit, take out the Sundial Base, Stand Parts, Shadow Maker, O-rings, Tiny Compass and Glue Drops. Insert one of the stand parts in one slit on the sundial base from the bottom side, like this. Fix this with an O-ring from the top. Similarly, fix the other two stand parts also. Now, insert the extended bit of the shadow maker into the central slit on the sundial base, like this. Fix this with an O-ring on the other side. Now, stick a glue drop on the marked circle of sundial base. Now, stick the compass on this glue drop, like this. Now, place this outside in sunlight. Now, rotate the model such that the needle on the compass aligns with the north marked on the sundial, like this. For this, the compass needle should point straight towards the shadow maker on the sundial. The shadow maker will create a shadow on the sundial base and you can know the time of the day with marked numbers. For example, if the shadow maker is making a shadow on the 3 mark in an afternoon, then it will be approximately 3 pm of the day. The sunlight falling on the shadow maker creates a shadow on the sundial base. As the sun is at different positions during different times of the day, we can easily guess the time by observing the shadow of the shadow maker. The rotation of the earth around the sun also helps us to tell time. This is done through a device known as a sundial. Visualize science with IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.